Tea. It has a way of bringing people together for tea parties, catch-ups, and celebrations. Some things have changed. Our tea parties are a little smaller. Catch-ups are at a distance, and we are celebrating a little differently. But some things have stayed the same. So let's raise our cups to the brave ones. To the ones who've made the hard choices. To the everyday heroes. To the ones who stayed at home. Izandla ziyagezana. The power to overcome this is in our hands.